बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.4। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, पार्ट 1 इज 2 पावर 1/3 मल्टीप्लाई 27 पावर 1/3 मल्टीप्लाई 60 पावर 1/2 180 पावर 1/2 मल्टीप्लाई 4 पावर -1/3 multiply 9 power 1/4. So we have to simplify this expression. So at the first stage we have to reduce into a unique base. So 2 power 1/3, 27 in 3 power 3 is equal to 27. So 3 power 3 power 3, power of power will be multiplied to each other, and 60 is a multiple of 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 5. It means 2 to 4 4 3 are 12 12 5 are 60. So whole power 1/2. As 60, we have to make factors of 180. As 180, 2 9s are 18 0, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 3 1s are 3, and 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. So these are the multiple of 180. So 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 5, whole power 1/2. 4 can be write in this form, 2 power 2, and 3 can be write in this form, 3 power 2, and whole power 1/4. So this power will cancel with each other. And the second step, 2 power 1/3 multiply 3 cancel with 3. So 2 power 2 3 multiply 5 whole power 1/2, 2 power 2 whole power 1/2, 3 multiply 3, which is equal to 3 power 2 whole power 1/2, multiply 5 power 1/2, multiply 2 power -2/3, multiply 3 power 1/2. Next step, 2 power 1/3 multiply 3. 2 power 2 cancel with 2. So 3 power 1/2, 5 power 1/2, 2 power 1, 3 power 1, 5 power 1/2, and 2 power -2/3, multiply 3 power 1/2. 2 power 1/3, 3, only 2. 3 power 1/2, 5 power 1/2, 2, 3, 5 power 1/2, 2 power -2/3, and multiply 3 power 1/2. So 3 power 1/2 will cancel with each other. 5 power 1/2 cancel with 5 power 1/2. 3 cancel with 3. 2 cancel with 2. So we have only 2 power 1/3 plus 2 power -2/3. So 2 power 1/3 plus 2/3 is equal to, by taking LCM 3, we have 1 plus 2/3, so 3/3 1, so 2 power 1 is equal to 2. Second part of question number 3 is 216 whole power 1/3 multiplied 25 1/2 over में 0.04 whole power -1/2 and whole square root. So this square root is can be write in exponential form. So 216 can be right, 6 power 1/3, 3. 6 power 3 means 6 into 6 into 6. So 3 cancel with 3. 25 can be right in this form, 5 power 2. 5 power 2 is equal to 25. So 2 cancel with 2. 0.04, by omitting a decimal, we have 4 by 100. So at the next stage, 6 power 2. And 5 power 1, 4 by 100 equal to 1 by 25. So 1 by 25 can be only 25 by changing its negative power into positive. So 1 by 2 multiply 1 by 2. 2 cancel 1 by 2. And 5 power 1 multiply 1 by 2. So 25 power 1 by 2, 1 by 2. So we have only left 6 multiply 5 power 1 by 2. Over में 5 power 2 multiply 1 by 2 multiply 1 by 2. 2 cancel with 2. So we have left 6 multiply 5 power 1 by 2 by 5 power 1 by 2. 5 power 1 by 2 with cancel with 5 power 1 by 2. So we have only 6. These two parts are in short form. So 5 power 2 power 3 divided by 5 power 2 power 3. So 5 power 2 mean 5 power 8. The power of power 5 power 6. So 8 minus 6, 5 power 8 minus 6 is equal to 5 power 2, and 5 power 2 is equal to 25. Fourth part, x power 3 and whole power 3 of 2 divided by x power 3 and the power of 3 is 2. So x power 6 and x power 9. So this power will subtract from 9. So 1 by x minus x power 9 minus 6, which is equal to 1 by x cube. Dear students, I hope you will understand these questions. आगे बढ़ते जाओ, पढ़ना है, रुकना नहीं. This is the slogan of native. Allah Hafiz.